Here's a two-story built by JMW, just a little bit under 515,000. Let's go and take a look. Spacious bedrooms in this one. I overheard people saying that the master washroom is kind of small. I kind of agree with them, but with new build, of course, you know, you can make change to that. You can easily make out the bedroom a tiny bit smaller to make a master bedroom that totally works for you. All right, let's go see the one in West Fargo.